Today marks 6 years since the Dauphin Island Regatta disaster. It happened in 2015. Strong storms moved through Mobile Bay, killing 6 people among the dozens who were still on the water during the race. It's considered the worst maritime incident ever in Alabama waters. In addition to the loss of life, 8 boats were destroyed and 40 people had to be rescued in the water.